a key role of any engineer is to design. And before you even start to design, first you need to have an idea. Okay, so you need to have the idea, then you use your engineering knowledge to come up with the design. But number one thing is to have the idea. Now, sometimes we as engineers, we need to find a way to share with the community, to share with the beneficiaries or the clients, our ideas or our designs. And as far as this channel goes, we have been sharing a lot about how to prepare project layouts, of course, as a way to present our ideas, to present our designs in a very simple way that anyone can understand. Earlier this month, we had the project that we were about to design, and I used GIS, of course, to prepare this simple layout. And I said, okay, so why not to prepare a quick video to share with you guys how I used GIS to come up with this simple layout. Without further ado, let's get started. What you can see, this is the project layout that me as an engineer, I prepared at least to present or to use it as a tool to present my ideas to the community. And if you can tell, this is a very simple map. Of course, I prepared it by using QGIS with the main objective, as I told you, to share my ideas with the community. So if you look at it very close, you can see we have several icons here. And to understand what these icons present is to go straight to this legend. Before we even start with the legend, you can see at the top here we have the title, we have this north arrow, and also we have this the actual legend. And not just that, more information about this layout or about this map. So if I start with the legend, you can see it has more information about these icons in my map. And if you can look on this very close, you can see we have this one, of course, with elevation. And we also have this icon here, again, with elevation. And this one and this one and so on and so forth. So if you can look here, you can see this one here is the tank. And this one here is a proposed brick pressure tank. And this one here is the proposed or a new water storage tank. And again, around this area, we have three icons. And if you look at this legend very close, you can see these ones here are the water taps. With that limited information, you can see this idea or this project will supposed to take water from this area all the way to these areas here. So this from this area all the way to this storage tank, then from this storage tank to supply to the other areas. And not just that, you can even see the way it looks. You see, it present the information to anyone, okay? Doesn't matter if he or she is an engineer. By taking a look of this map or of this layout, he or she will be able to understand or to get a clear picture about what me as an engineer want to achieve with this project. So that is how I use the GIS, of course, as technology to find a simple way or to create this simple tool to present my ideas to the beneficiaries. Okay, so the main idea, as I told you, is not just to show it to them, but again, to help them to understand what is this project or what me as an engineer, I intended to do with their project. With this, they will be able to understand this is where our project is going to pass, or this is how our project will be implemented. Not just that, because I prepared this even before the actual design, after presenting this kind of layout to them, it will be very simple for me to collect their ideas, to collect the more information from them, then to use that information in the actual or in the final design. And not just that, I know it's been a while since last time I uploaded the last tutorial, but there is some reasons for that. Okay, so there is some reasons why that happened, but for now I am back. And if you can tell, even the audio of this video is quite different to what we used to have in the previous tutorials. Hopefully in the coming week, we are going to have some, we are going to discuss something about designing of water projects, of course, by using QGIS, by using Epanet or Water Gems. So let's see what we are going to have. And till next week, have a good day.